To an update now on an apartment fire that killed two dogs yesterday. Fire officials say it started in a back bedroom in one of the units. The fire happened yesterday on the 2300 block of Carling Drive near Verona Road. While investigators still have not determined an exact cause for the fire, they did find smoky materials, incense, and candles in the area where it started. No one was home at the time of the fire. Three people were displaced.